So this one, this Mustang, this is a 65 Mustang, the winner this year. Looks pretty nice. She says it's all original, so